This masterpiece by Hans Holbein the Younger is the third in a five-year partnership with the Royal Collection Trust. It is an amazing opportunity to visit in Hull, as it is the first time that he has travelled to Hull itself. Holbein was a renowned artist in his time and was in fact an artist for Henry VIII in his court. So we can see the reverse side of the drawing here, and it is amazing because the detail that you can see faintly here is pricked marks where Holbein has taken a small drawer and pricked through to mark the outline of his drawing. Now this technique is unusual for Holbein himself, and he would use this drawing, another piece of paper, and put that on top of a canvas to mark the measurements and the outline of Sir Thomas More onto a canvas to be painted with oil.